We know that winter weather, it's only going to get crazier as we get closer to December and, of course, January, when those winds are going to get even more blistery. But when it comes to that gas, you may not know that it even exists. It's actually a subtle change at the gas pump. It's called winter blend gas. But why exactly is there a change between the seasons? I'm glad you asked. Great question. Well, the goal is to reduce emissions, but winter gas also helps your car's engine. Winter gas has additives that help prevent the fuel line from freezing and improve your car's engine performance when the temperatures drop, which, as you guys touched on, we know is going to be happening here over the next couple of weeks. You're actually already using winter blend even if you don't know it. That's because gas stations began switching from summer to winter gas between September and November.
You're not aware that you're switching to that. It's just a different mixture within the gas that works better during the winter time.
Winter blend is also slightly cheaper. So again, something else you might not have known, you might even be saving a couple cents. So why not keep this winter blend all year round? Well, AAA says the butane makes winter blends more volatile, and in the hot summer months, it can even cause power loss, stalling, and difficulty restarting. So definitely not something you want in your car as it gets hotter out.